Productivity is one thing that we all strive to be excellent at. Although we all have different ways of being productive, sometimes the simplest things can make us more productive than ever. Here are 50 simple ways that we often overlook to stay on top of our productivity game. I have found these ways to be helpful and hopefully it will help you out as well in one way or the other. 50. Stay focused on what you are doing. 49. Utilize and divide your time for each task in hand. 48. Analyze the outcome of your effort and decide accordingly how much time you need to spend. 47. Take a break. 46. Spend time with your loved ones and refresh your mind. 45. Share ideas with others and soak their criticism. 44. Keep your home office out of sight from your bedroom. 43. Invest in comfortable workspace furniture. 42. Meditate and relax your mind. 41. Are you a day person or night? Plan accordingly so you can get the maximum output from yourself. 40. Work slow but steady. 39. Ask for help when needed. 38. Declutter your workspace. 37. Back up your data. 36. Keep a wrist massager next to the computer. 35. Check your email not more than twice a day. 34. Exercise. 33. Use the morning air or evening breeze to cool off your mind. 32. Set goals, not a goal, and work accordingly. 31. Have everything you need ready for whatever you are working on. 30. Have stationaries like pen, paper ready. Although you might be using the computer, you never know when you are going to need them. 29. Shut the room door to block distraction. 28. Set limits for yourself. 27. Plan a to-do list for each day and follow. 26. Read books on subjects that interests you to refresh your mind. 24. Stay informed on current news. Sometimes these can be a great source of information on something you are working on. 23. Instead of thinking why your life is so hard, think how you can change it for better. 22. Find others that might share similar interests to work with you. 21. Do something else every 30 to 40 minutes to refresh your mind and body. 20. Take a nice warm bath. It's amazing what it can do to you. 19. Use a table lamp instead of overhead lighting to keep you focused on one thing. 18. Do not take phone calls unless it is related to your productivity for that particular project. 17. Divide your time between family and projects. 16. Give more time to family and get more peace of mind. 15. Keep it cool. 14. Don't panic, it won't happen overnight. 13. Find what others have done in related fields and learn. 12. Ask yourself questions, lot of them. 11. Let everybody at home know you will be working between so and so time. 10. Do not stress. 9. Love what you are doing. 8. Be passionate about what you are doing. 7. Give yourself credit for what you do. 6. Look in the mirror and compliment yourself, just say God, you are good looking. 5. Build confidence in yourself. 4. Keep a positive attitude. 3. Forget about what others are doing, you do it your way. 2. Productivity lies within you. Know yourself first. 1. Read, learn, ask, and apply. Stay productive.